man, did you see what the hell you just did?
Did you see?
What?
You just scuffed up my brand new $500
jeans, man. $500.
Are you serious?
Hell yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. Those aren't even real. Those are knockoffs. Yeah, I'll do you a favor. Why don't I spit on them and then I'll buff them up for you?
What the hell are you doing anyway?
I'm going to my house.
You don't even live here. Who told you you can live on my block?
I buy houses all over this block. This house, that house,
and that house down there too.
What? I own them all.
Y'all know what this is.
We used to ditch school and head straight up to the mall, just so we could be the first ones with them all. Return to school by lunchtime like nigga what now. And today we in the club like nigga what now. You better look down, cause I know you see him.
Say what?
I know you see him.
Say what?
I know you see him.
I paid
1,000 for the jeans, 200 for the shoes, and fuck it, sure, I'ma rock these tattoos. You see my fitted, man. I represent the crib, cause even at the crib, I represent the crib. Might pop my grill in, might let my chain hang, might wrap my wrist down.
Go dirt and do the damn thing.
I get them free.
Say what?
But I pay, and if I want, I rock a different year of J's every day. A different style, different color is a must. But it's all good until I get my work scuffed. And I'm like, hell no, ain't no way.
What's wrong?
Man, he done stepped on my J's. Stepped on my J's. He done stepped on my J's.
These just came out.
He done stepped on my J's. Hell no, ain't no way.
What's wrong?
Man, he done stepped on my J's. Stepped on my J's. He done stepped on my J's.
I can't believe this shit. He done stepped on my J's.
Get no run like them 13 sevens, number 4 and the ones. I like how they look with Dickies, how the Levi lay on them. If you ain't got them when you see me, you definitely gon' want them. If they knew, I gotta get them first. Oh, I just pop a box, hook them with a shirt and the matching color socks. I think the coldest was the black on black 11s with the red bottom or the number 9. You should've seen me when I got them. I was in my house, dancing in the mirror, straight thinking about getting out and how I'm about to kill them. When you know you got a pet, it ain't nobody got. You can't hold them back, homie, you gotta rock. I'm an addict, a Jordan fanatic, Lil Mars, black man. I know when they come in number color, everything is happening, you know. A different style, a different color is a must. But it's all good until I get my first scuff. And I'm like,
hell no, ain't no way.
What's wrong?
Man, he just stepped on my J's.
What?
Stepped on my J's. He just stepped on my J's.
These just came out.
He just stepped on my J's. Hell no, ain't no way.
What's wrong?
Man, he just stepped on my J's.
What?
Stepped on my J's. He just stepped on my J's.
I can't believe this shit.
He just stepped on my J's.
I see you, little daddy. You look sexy with them J's. I pull up in the drop. I got me the black and tan,
leather with the gray,
matching with the skinny jeans,
off with the shades.
I know you see me,
I know you see me.
I just be never slipping. The paparazzi, I might stop and take a picture in them.
Yeah, we be fresh every day.
And if you're looking for me, little daddy, you can find me on the bed.
Retro ones,
then I bought the twos
and the threes
and the fours.
I had to order these, you can't find them in the store.
Nope.
Called up my stylist like, shorty, send more. And if you would, please send them to me out on tour.
They be here in a minute, man.
See, I got that connect where I can damn near get like anything. Hoes on them, yep. Then I'ma stroll on them. I call my hookup at the store like, put a hole on them. Them Carolina number 9s matching patent leather wristbands. Patent leather number 11s, we call them space jams. You in my space, man. I'ma make you jump, man. I make you jump, the jump, the jump, jump, man. See on my weekends, my J's play a part. I'm rocking these to the club and these to the park. I'm putting these on 9 knees, hit them all. A spur off in my car, just in case I catch a star.
Hell no, ain't no way.
What's